Hello everyone, welcome to Students World. Hope your Science 1 paper has gone good. Let's see the Science 1 paper solution. Question number 1A MCQ, choose the correct alternative. The device to produce current is? The answer is D, generator. If a ray of light passes from a denser medium to a radio medium, in a straight line, the angle of incidence must be A. The answer is 0 degree. Power of convex lens of focal length 20 is? The answer is 5D. And good conductor of electricity is graphite. So these are your MCQ answers. First is generator. Second is 0 degree. Third is 0.5D. And a good conductor is graphite. And the last MCQ, the height of the median Earth orbit above the surface of the Earth should be, in the textbook it is given about 2000 km to 35,000 km. So your answer mostly would be 25,000 km. I am not sure on it, but mostly it should be because in the textbook it is given a range. Let's see question number 1B. Answer the following. Loudspeaker, microphone, electric motor and magnet. The odd man out is magnet, loudspeaker, microphone and electric motor are electromagnetism phenomena, and magnet is just magnetism. Complete the correlation. CuI2 is brown. So what is AgCl? AgCl is silver chloride, so it would be white. Air, the refractive index is 1.0003. Wavelength of red light is close to 700 nanometer. True. And write the name of the small satellite made by a group of students sent to space in 2016 was Swayam. See, question number 2A, give reason. For electric power transmission, copper and aluminium wire is used. Why? Because first point you can write is copper and aluminium are good conductors. Second point you can write that copper and aluminium have large number of electrons. Therefore, they have low resistance. Therefore, they are used in power transmission and you get 4.2 marks. Lemon or tamarind is used for using cleaning copper vessels. So, copper vessels turn greenish due to the formation of copper carbonate layer. Citric acid, which is present in lemon or tamarind, what does it do? It neutralizes acid plus base and dissolves this layer. Hence the question. Next one is elements belonging to the same group have the same valency. Why? Because the valency of the element is bound by the number of valence electrons in the outermost shell. So all the elements in the group have the same number of valence electrons. Like group 1 will have 1 valence electron. Group 2 will have group 2 valence electrons. So, therefore the question. Let's see question number 2B. How do you feel about the air in each of the following condition? Relative humidity is more than 60%, it would be humid. And relative humidity if less than 60%, it would be dry. Now, C12H22O11. What will we get? C and we'll get H2O. And then you balance the equation, carbon would be 12 and 11 H2O. Now third one is difference between mass and weight. Mass is a scalar quantity, weight is a vector quantity. Mass can be denoted with M, weight can be denoted with W. You all can write any other point, SI unit is kg, SI unit is Newton. Mass does not depend on gravity, weight depends on gravity. Now let's see the name of the satellite and the name of the Indian satellite. So it is navigational satellite will be IRNSS. And the launcher will be PSLV. And Earth Observation Satellite would be IRS and launcher would be PLLV. This much. Next one, define periods and groups of modern periodic table. Period are horizontal rows, groups are vertical columns. Period, there are 7 periods in the modern periodic table and there are 18 groups. Okay, let's see question number 3, calculate escape velocity. This is a sum from solved example textbook. They have asked you to find the escape velocity. So it would be root of 2 gm upon r. But I would recommend people have done the next one because this calculation is tough. But those who have done, the answer would be 2.37 km per second. Element has electronic configuration 261. What is the, so which element is it? It is sodium. Atomic number would be 11. Group would be 1 as last one is 1. And period would be 3. Now let's see question number 3rd. Ray AB is given, so what type of a ray is it? Incident ray. Ray CD is refracted ray. And what is GF? Emergent ray. Very easy. Itna likho, marks mil gaya. Question number 4. NaCl is an ionic compound. They have given you. So why it is an ionic compound? Because Na electronic configuration is 281. Electric configuration of Cl is 287. So Na atom loses one electron, it gives to chlorine, and chlorine accepts one electron. Because transfer of electron is taking place between these two, they are called as ionic compound. And two properties, you can write what is soluble, high melting point, brittle, conduct electricity, and so on. Now they have asked you physical change, chemical change. Very easy. Like that, you are getting 3 marks. Transformation of ice into water, physical. Ripening of fruit, chemical. Milk changing into curd, chemical. Evaporation of water, physical. Digestion of food, chemical. And iron filing getting attracted is physical. Question number 6, they have given you iron, copper, lead. Which element has maximum specific heat capacity? Iron. Because it went into deep into the wax layer. And for more explanation on justify, it is given in the textbook. Minimum specific heat capacity, lead. And define specific heat, amount of heat required to increase the temperature of unit mass of any substance by 1 degree. And just give SI unit as symbol would be C. Next one is again an easy one. Hydrocarbons. Saturated, then it would be alkane. Formula given, given example would be anything. Methane. Saturated then. Unsaturated. Alkyne then. Alkyne. CnH2n. Example give it as ethane maybe. Okay, this you will readily get marks. See question number 4a. Name the defect of the vision. They have given you a diagram, 3 rays coming. So it would be myopia. Next one is state the reasons of the defect. You can write eyeball elongation, or you can write how is it corrected using concave lens, and diagram is given in the textbook. So next one is ethylene. Ethylene can be written as ethene. Acetylene will be CH, triple bond CH. What is this? Ethanoic acid. Every year there is a question with IUPAC name. Methyl alcohol CH3OH. Alcohol OH and methyl or methane. And this propane 2-ON is acetone. So these are your answers. So simple. If you know carbon compound, you can do it easily. You will get 10 to 15 marks. So if you like my content, do share, like, subscribe. And I would be giving you strategic videos, important questions of science too. And I guarantee you science 2 would be much easier paper. So please tune in, subscribe to my other videos. Thank you.